Hey, all right, we're gonna spin the wheel. Beef, let's go through. We pared it down. There were some good ones that didn't quite make the cut, but this is where we're at here on the Wheel of Misfortune.
Let's go.
Could you tell folks exactly what is on, or Dan, do you want to tell people what is on the wheel there?
Yes, I'll be glad to, ladies and gentlemen.
We have what, like six punishments? We have a spin again, and we have a
pick your poison. Pick your poison will be replaced in the future by
get out of jail free.
Yeah. But because one of the bets was the Joe Schobert deal, I want Jeff, you Googans have to understand how much it would pain Jeff Prosser to have to purchase me a Big Show Joe.
It's like $120. They don't deserve that.
Beef says it's
like
some serious
cash. Like I said, I'm going to have to go get some petty cash from 1010XL's management. Yeah.
There is the raccoon eulogy, and what we'll do there on one particular day is we'll have you Googans out and about, and the first one to call us with a dead raccoon on the side, we'll send Jeff Prosser to it. He will eulogize raccoon.
And I have to sincerely eulogize.
Yes, sincerely.
If it's not judged as sincere, we'll spin again.
One that I desperately want to see happen is one that I'm excited about is the 10-minute mile.
Yeah.
Well, Jeff will go
Dan
and
wanted this one.
Run.
On the air.
On the air during the program. We'll run a mile in 10 minutes. If he fails, he has to run it again.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh,
so,
boy.
And he'll have to talk to us the whole time.
And you know what? Even when I was in shape and running, I used to run
That's a tough one.
It'll be hard to do. Yeah. I never liked to talk while I run.
Right.
Like, do you ever have a partner, a guy you run with, and he wants to talk the whole way? Mm-hmm. I run now with my daughter. She wants to gab. I can't do it.
The next one is the...
I think that I will initially... Here's why I would almost, if I land on pick my poison...
Yes.
I would almost pick the mile because I feel like it could... Mm-hmm. Vault me into a fitness routine.
Okay. the mystery jelly bean contest where he eats jelly beans that taste like puke.
No, here's what they have. The mystery jelly bean is this. You order, it's got two jelly beans. They look exactly the same. One will be strawberry. The other will be dead fish.
It's going to be five of them, ladies and gentlemen.
So hopefully for you guys, I get five rotten fish. I mean, vomit. They got the worst things in the world.
And then lastly, and we haven't determined the song yet, but there will be a karaoke performance by Jeff Prosser.
That might include Donna Murphy making me up, quote unquote.
Yes. And yes, Donna Murphy also will make him up.
I thought maybe a good one would be after I commended Don Sutton for the perm, that I would have to get a perm and wear it for a couple of
days. That's not a bad thing. All right, here we go. Okay. So those are the options. And then again, spin agains around there, which mean nothing, and pick your poison. So
here, Beef, put it over here so I can stay on mic.
Just so you people know, selfishly, Dan Hicken wants the Big Show Joe jersey and the 10-minute mile. That's what Dan Hicken's rooting for. Beef, what are you rooting for? Do you have any particular ones that you would like to see come up, Beef?
I kind of like the mile.
He likes the mile as well. Okay. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Jeff
I'm a big fan of Get Out of Jail Free.
The Dime Bet Board.
I don't want any of them. It doesn't get any easier. I get nervous when I spin the wheel.
It takes a piece of your soul.
Why did I come up with this stupid dime board bet thing to begin with?
Now, because you wanted a little more
accountability.
I mean, otherwise you would have to pay me $8,000.
Oh, wow. I don't know about that. I thought we just decided we're pretty even.
No, before
until
this began. Yes.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Here's the first spin. We'll find out what
here
we're
it
doing.
Is. The spin is on. It's happening.
Oh,
come on,
the
baby.
Nerves.
Come on, baby. 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 Spin again.
There you go, man. Nice. The nerves
the
build.
Pressure. It builds.
The nerves build.
Here we go again, ladies and gentlemen. He's giving it a good spin. Here we go. 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 10-minute mile. Woo!
All right, so one down. 10-minute mile. I'll have
Get
to run
in
it.
Shape. Get in shape.
I'll have
now
to
the
run.
Question is, will Jeff Prosser, before he does a 10-minute mile, go out and run?
I'd say I can't. Because I haven't run. I'd say that as a prerequisite.
Yeah.
Like, we'll do it, like, Wednesday.
Next week.
Yeah.
All right. This is exciting. The 10-minute mile
That's
is going to
be terrible. People are going to ride by me and honk at me.
I'm going to find a nice track.
Oh,
I'll take you over to Providence. Take you right over there, home of the Stallions, and let you run on that
beautiful
track.
We can almost just map off a mile and leave the front door and drive down the sidewalk
and
back. You know?
Five minutes back.
Well, we go a half mile down on the sidewalk and a half mile back. What do you think?
That's fine, too.
That way.
What would be great, too, is that I'll go out there with you and I'll get in the car and beep the horn the whole way.
What's really great is he might find a raccoon.
And he might find a raccoon along the way.
You know, I have to,
but
it means,
you can't stop.
Well, yeah, I won't be able to get to 10 minutes.
Jeff, you're going to need to start pushing it. You're at 7 minutes.
Come on, one more. Now, here's to be honest with you.
Yeah.
So what's you guys both wanted the mile. What do you want now?
Yeah.
You want the jersey,
want
Beef?
The,
if you
selfish.
Had to pick one, what
I'm
would
selfish.
It be?
I'm selfish. I don't care. He wants karaoke.
He wants the karaoke.
With a maker. That'd be good.
I don't want to sing
I'm
Summer
Lovin'.
Yeah. I've got to sing a very...
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That'd be bad.
Yeah. Dressed up.
They're all terrible.
Little lipstick.
There's no dress. That's not on there. Dressed up. Lipstick. What
that's
are you talking about?
Part of the whole karaoke.
Is that what you do when you karaoke?
Like a little sundress.
Well, we're not taking you to a bar to do it. We're going to do it right here in studio. But yeah, we're going to dress you up.
I mean, Donna Murphy kindly offered to do a makeover. Yes. We'll give him a little sundress. It'll be great.
Little rouge in the cheeks. Little rouge.
Sometimes I wonder about.
Yeah.
About you guys.
Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the second.
I don't want the jelly bean.
Yeah.
1,000%. That's the worst.
Yeah.
So if you're rooting for me to get the one that I don't want the most, it would be the jelly bean.
Yeah.
Number two, I don't want to spend $130 on a jersey. That defeats the purpose.
I know that pains them, ladies and gentlemen. That's why.
And so what does that leave? That doesn't really leave much.
I would like to have a Big Show Joe Schobert jersey.
I'll
get him to sign it.
That leaves the raccoon. The karaoke won't. I don't want any of them.
Here
what
we
am
go.
I doing?
Here we go. It's spun. It's on its way. Ladies and gentlemen. Click, 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 click. Jelly beans! The one he didn't want! The jelly beans!
Oh!
It's over! No Big Show Joe jersey. Dang it.
Now I'm going to need really good luck on the jelly beans that I get the nice sweet morsel every time. Maybe I go 5 for 5. If it's like the Friday 5-pack, I'll go 1 and 4.